everyone, welcome back to 2019. I wish you all a very happy new year and a prosperous year ahead. So today I'll be doing unboxing of this Glamigo box for this month, January 2019. Let's get started and see what all we have received inside this box. So this time my box looks like this, and everyone have got a different box this time. So this is my box, and as usual they have printed Glamigo at the side, and let's open and see what all we have inside. So first thing we have is this card which says get 2019 and give 2019, tag your friend and tell us why she is so special to you. Glamigo, India's number one beauty box. So if you follow all this step, you can receive a box and you can give it to your friend as well. Then the other side, they have mentioned all the products which we have inside the box. Let me just read it out. So they wish every one of us happy new year. And first thing we have is this premium foundation from Bella Hoste, and this retails for $6.99. So my shade is 02 Barley Beige, and this is how the foundation looks like. And it says all the details at the back. It says it blends perfectly into the skin, natural and radiant finish, suitable for all skin types, dermatologically tested, and it's mineral free foundation. And it also says hydrating, filling and enhancing with hyaluronic acid, and it is formulated in Italy. So this is how my foundation looks like, as you can see. And I have it on my face right now, and I really feel nothing on my skin. It's really lightweight on my skin. So let me just try it, because as for now, I really like this foundation on my skin and I'm really liking it. So let me just test and come up with a review super soon. So this is the first product in this Glamigo box. Then next thing we have is peel off mask from Healthwit, clear off black and white heads. It retails for 350 rupees. So this is how the peel off mask looks like, and it says it's for men and women both, and it also says activated charcoal purifying peel off mask, revitalize skin, cleanses pores. So this is how the peel off mask looks like. I haven't used it yet, so let me try and see how it works and how it really cleans up my pores and all the gunk. Okay, so this is the second product. Then next thing we have is Ayurvedic hair oil from Sisa. It retails for 130 rupees. So this is how the oil looks like, and we have the actual bottle here. So this is how the oil looks like, and I have never used this oil, so let me give it a shot and see how it really works on my hair. So yes, this is the third product from a Glamigo box. Then next and the last products which we have is this two luxurious body lotion from Palmer's. They have this two sample size body lotion from Palmer's which says coconut oil formula with vitamin E, and this is how the body lotion looks like. It smells so good, you guys, and it really absorbs your skin once you apply, and it is not at all sticky. It just absorbs very nicely, and it's a long lasting as well, because I've already used it, and I really like this body lotion. So that was all the products which we received in this January box. And if you want to buy, I'll provide the link in the description box. You can directly go and get your hands on this box. With that, I'll finish this video. If you're new here, this is Pavitra Iyer. I make videos related to beauty, fashion, makeup, everything good stuff. So if you like what you see, please do subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you won't miss any further notification. With that being said, I'll wrap this video. Thank you all so much for watching.